Hi everyone, welcome back. Part 18 of Need for Speed Most Wanted in 2005. Last time we did Big Lou's first three races, and now we're going to do Big Lou's remain races, starting with the toll booth. Since that we're on Blacklist 11 now, instead of requiring 4 races, it now requires 5 races to challenge it. So, yeah, that makes sure to remember that. Speed trap racing is a little bit different than other types of races. Getting across the finish line first doesn't determine the winner. The goal is to get the highest total speed recorded through a series of speed traps. You need to plan your routes then to make sure you're at maximum speed when you drive past them. Some of the traps are going to be at the end of a corner. Slow down so you don't hit the walls and then hit the gas quickly. Your radar detector will warn you about any upcoming speed traps. When it goes off, it's usually a good time to use your nitrous for that extra boost of speed. So yeah, the thing is, that's why it's really very important to have nitrous, obviously, on your rides all the time. It's always for the speed trap races, and just so then you'll be able to get back in the race if you mess up. So yeah, remember, nitrous is always important. Don't judge me about it. Alright, so another toll booth.
Mm-hmm.
right, so we have done 5 races already, which is enough to beat, to challenge Big Lou. But like I said, I did say back in part one, I am going for 100%. So I need to remember to do this race and then these 2 races. And then I'll be able to move on to the pursuit milestones in the next part. So yeah, so let's do the sprint race. Races to go. So next one is a speed trap. And then the last one will be a drag, and I'll be able to end this part. So let's get to it. Thank you. Okay, that didn't work out too well, so I think I'm gonna lose the race now. Yeah, I gotta restart. Dang it. Be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. So after my second take, I have won the race. Alright, all we have left now is a drag race, so it should be short. Or actually, yeah, pretty quick. So, let's get this over with. Dude, no. No fast cars until Blacklist 6. That is stupid. First try, so that's awesome. So we have all the races are done for Big Loop, so now we're able to do the pursuit milestones. So anyways, when we come back for part 19, we will do these.